last week in our meditation, we talked about why going to Mass every Sunday is so important as our way of making God a priority, our way of giving back. This week, I want to take it from a little different perspective of what we get out of it. You know, as a priest, I often hear, why do I need to go to Mass? God is everywhere. It's so boring. I don't get anything out of it. And yes, God is everywhere. But yet, the God we encounter in the Blessed Sacrament is the most profound experience we can have of God this side of eternity. And why God is in nature, we can find God when we pray in our own room. It's not quite the same. We're cutting ourselves off. We're missing a great gift God has given to us of his presence in the Eucharist. And yes, Mass is not always the most exciting thing in the world. And in our cultural mentality of being entertained, sometimes we approach liturgy in that same way. I want the music to be great. I want the homily to be mesmerizing. I go to be a spectator. But that's not what Mass is all about. Mass is not a spectator sport where we just go to be entertained. Mass is where we go to pray as part of a community, where we go to worship God, to give back. And maybe if the homily's not the best it could be, or the music's not the best it could be, all of that's insignificant because Christ is there. Christ is present in the community, and most importantly, Christ is present in the Eucharist. And when we don't go to the liturgy, when we don't go to Mass, we cut ourselves off from that wonderful gift Christ gives to us. Now, what does that do to us as an individual? What it does is it cuts us off from that source of grace that we so desperately need. It's like the analogy of a lamp plugged into the socket. If the lamp's not plugged in, rather, to the socket, I can turn the switch all I want. The light bulb's never going to light. It needs to be plugged in so the electricity can flow and the light can be produced. That's what the Eucharist does for us. It keeps us plugged into God so that we can produce our light as the people of God. When we unplug ourselves from the Lord by not going to Mass, we get more impatient. We become more selfish. We become more prideful. All those little things that can seem so insignificant begin to build up, and eventually our light becomes dim because we're not receiving that grace and that energy we need from the Lord. That's why going to Mass is so essential, because it's that opportunity to stay plugged into Christ and to receive that grace that only he can give us. Just yet another reason why Mass is so essential, so that we can be fed, so that we can receive the inspiration and the help we need to be the people we want to be. No saint has ever become a saint without the Eucharist being an essential part of their spirituality and of their lives. And since all of us are on that road of discipleship, all of us want to be the people God created us to be, let us never miss this awesome gift, this awesome opportunity that God gives us in the Eucharist that only comes to us by being here at Mass, which will help us on the road to holiness in our lives. Not a sermon, not a homily, but just something to think about.